Mr. Burney wants it back. Warning.
You know how to handle the thing? Just blow up?
Probably be protecting you. He'll be in the copter. He'll pluck you up if anything happens, I'm sure.
Let's just say I'm not able to do it. You and I both know what's under that lake.